And so it is my great honor, my privilege, to welcome a wonderful man, an incomparable human being, an awesome drummer, a true trailblazer.
Laying on a little thick, isn't she?
She's just being courteous, don't be a dick.
Esteemed guests, please join with me in giving a warm welcome to Roger Frostley.
Thank you. Thank you so much. But please sit down. I don't deserve this. Please. Sit. Down. Huh. No. That wasn't a false modesty trick for more applause. Although nice to know for the future that it works. Seriously, though. I don't deserve an award for bravery. Or anything, really. Last night I wrote an acceptance speech, a rather self-serving one, where I was only too happy to keep the blinders on and lap up more ego-stroking praise. And I do appreciate the gesture behind this. It was well-meaning. But giving me an award just for being disabled is, unfortunately, designed only to make you feel good. Well, it makes me feel pretty lousy. Because it tells me how low your expectations are for me. Like I should get an award for brushing my teeth or something with these arms. Well, something I used to do about a dozen times a day to keep the smell of booze off my breath. No, not a joke. I'm an alcoholic. Been sober for a little while now. But I spent a large part of my life escaping with booze and a whole lot more. And there's nothing heroic about that. But tonight, this is just inspiration porn. Stella Young, an Australian activist, coined that phrase. Yeah, porn. Because it's all about objectifying people like me and her so that you can say to each other, oh, my life might suck, but it could be worse. Just look at the bloke with short arms. But I'm just as much to blame as you. So I feel uncomfortable too. I fooled myself into believing that I deserved this award for my music. And the truth is, I'm a good drummer, but I'm not a great one. So I'm sorry, but I can't accept your Bravey Award. I know one thing though, the next guy coming on stage definitely deserves it. Dave.